Former WWE wrestler Sarah Weston, better known as Sarah Lee, has died. The Tough Enough Season 6 winner was just 30 years old.
So excited, and my adrenaline's just rushing. Everything went well. Me and Amanda didn't forget any of the moves, and the crowd was cheering. Like, I was just cheesing, just couldn't stop smiling.
Sarah's mother, Terry Lee, confirmed her death on Facebook, writing, quote, "It is with heavy hearts we wanted to share that our Sarah Weston has gone to be with Jesus. We are all in shock, and arrangements are not complete. We ask that you respectfully let our family mourn. We all need prayers, especially Corey and her children." And just 2 days before the post, Sarah shared this selfie, celebrating being, quote, "healthy enough to hit the gym 2 days in a row." Her cause of death hasn't been revealed at this time. Fellow wrestler Bull James organized a GoFundMe campaign to raise money for Sarah's memorial fund. And she earned a one-year contract with WWE after winning WWE's Tough Enough in 2015.
And the newest WWE diva is...
Sarah Lee is the winner! The newest WWE diva, Sarah Lee!
Congratulations.
Sarah married fellow WWE wrestler Corey James Weston in 2017 and had 3 children together.